Gangsta Squad.
Ew, what is that?
So today I'm back with another video, and I know I have been gone for too freaking long to be just coming back acting like everything's normal, because it's not normal. You don't leave for like 5 months and then decide just to pop back out of nowhere. So today I'm here for an explanation. So as you already know, I'm just for reals, and if you didn't know, now you do. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and share my video so I can get some more subscribers. And I know y'all seen it, but I combed out my dreads. Yes. And I feel like I look a lot better, you know? I look prettier, and I can do my hair how I want to now, not just with dreads. You just have to. And I know some of y'all gonna disagree with me, but at the end of the day, my head, my hair, I do what I want. But anyways, so let's get to the video. Okay, so basically, you guys, here's the reasons why I basically just put my middle finger up, my index finger up, and left. Here's the first reason. First one is that school, of course. School just got out of hand. It got hectic. And, you know, I'm a 7th grader. Well, 8th grader now. But I was a 7th grader. So, it was just like, it was different for me. So, I had to, you know, just put YouTube to the side for a hot minute. And then come back when I felt like I was ready. Because, as y'all know, well, some of y'all know, you have to edit, and that takes time. Like, I was filming videos, but I never had the time to edit them, so I just ended up deleting them off of my phone and never posting them. So that's mostly the reason why I left. The second reason is I had a schedule where as soon as I got home, I put my phone up to 6 o'clock, and then like at 6 o'clock, I just have it for the meantime. But you know, I have to take a shower, eat, all that stuff, and then I put back up at 9:30 because I used to be on my phone all night on school nights. And so that's why I had to start putting it up. But we know we're done with that. We're older and we're maturing, so we can understand, we can handle that, you know what I'm saying? And so yeah, so that's that, the phone thing, the phone issue, and the phone problem. Third reason is, like, I don't know, I just never had time. Like, I could try and record a video, but it just wouldn't come out how I like it. So I was just like, you know what, cut the script, just cut it, just go. So yeah, those are three reasons why I left YouTube. Well, not left YouTube, but you know what I'm saying. Like, just took a break from my side of YouTube. And now I'm back and I'm better. And I thought about you guys, like, the whole time I wasn't recording. I was like, I need to record because I'm just leaving y'all like, where you went? But yeah, I am back, guys. And I'm going to stay back. I'm going to be trying to upload more videos, stuff. Because as you all know, we're in the coronavirus pandemic and we're taking a quarantine break or whatever. They're opening stuff back up, but it's not stuff that you can go out and do. So basically, I decided just pop the camera up and record for y'all and explain to y'all why I left. But I will try to be doing hair stuff because I do my hair a lot. Like, I can never keep a hairstyle in for more than a week. So I've been trying to do like hair tutorials, I guess, or whatever, or like just vlogging pranks on my dad, because my dad will give y'all the best reaction. He's just so funny, y'all. And then, you know what I'm saying, story times, because I got story times to give y'all. And then, you know, get ready with me. So well, that's so funny. Yeah, basically, guys, I know this is a short video, but it really wasn't much. I was just explaining to you guys why I had left. But right now, my friends are on the phone, so that's why I kept on looking like that way. Family and friends are on the phone. Yeah, we're all family, just family on the phone. They interrupting me, y'all. Anyways,
all right, sweetheart.
Yeah, guys, that's the end of the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow the social medias, Instagram, Snapchat, and TikTok, because your girl finna get TikTok. But that's it, Gangsta Squad. I'll be back with another video, and make sure to turn on post notifications so you can be notified every time I post. And yeah, and my family wants to say bye.
Hi. I can talk?
Yes.
Wait,
oh yeah, oh my god. But that's the end of the video. Bye.
I told you what it was, I let you know. I kept it all the way real, cause I've been here before. I
gave you every chance for you to let it go.